Chuki B.
Oh, there, that thing's off. So now you can look at the four bolts holding in the whole assembly. Okay, so before I can install the clutch, I'll show you. When I previously took the clutch out, I ran the new wires through the hole of the clutch. So now I'll need to relocate these wires a little bit to the bottom, drill it out, slide the wires through, then I can install the clutch from the back. So let's see how this goes.
Chuki.
turn, yeah. We've got the front end. Oh, I want to install the automatic transmission. The transmission needed an oil cooler for transmission oil. So you can see on that point the pipes that are there. That's from the oil cooler. We have to remove that. Let's go.
This is a Chuki Beat production.
So, in the meanwhile, I've put in the, what the hell should we call it? The metal piece that keeps the cables of the transmission in place. Only problem, if I put this one on here, you can see it hits here. So I'll have to remove this old steel pipe and replace that with flexible line. I need to install this piece that presses it up, pulls it up, presses it down. What else? Put the cover back on, put the lights in, the exhaust, and some interior pieces. So let's see.
This is a Chuki Beat production.
the clamps and C-clamps and things on to keep everything on spot, except this one piece. So, still have to fix that. And as you can see, it's all working pretty nice. So, that thing still needs to get finished. Well, let's carry on. See where it goes.